Yeah.
It can happen at the, on the air?
It can potentially, so you have to be careful, but when the wing's properly loaded, it's not going to collapse the same way it will when you're just kiting it like this.
And usually you go on these loops?
Usually I'll have my wrists in those loops unless I'm doing some soaring and want to do, you know, if you want to reach out for something. Nice save. Yeah. Remember, chest open, arms up. Yeah.
Meh.